إذا ما قالني ربي أما استحييت تعصيني وتخفي الذنب عن خلقي.
الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على عبد الله ورسوله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. In this series of videos, we're taking a benefit from each of the days of Dhul Hijjah. We already spoke about how Dhul Hijjah is a time where your deeds are beloved to Allah more in these days than in other times. And we mentioned that one of the deeds that is particularly emphasized in the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah is the Takbeer, the Tasbih, the Tahmid, Tahleel, saying Subhanallah, and Alhamdulillah, and La ilaha illallah, and Allahu Akbar. And I said that we would come to some specific examples, and there are still more to come, inshallah ta'ala. But in this video, we want to talk about an action that is reported from Abdullah ibn Umar, radiallahu anhuma, and from Abi Hurairah, radiallahu anh, that they would go out to the marketplace. يَخْرُجَانِ إِلَى السُّوقِ فِي أَيَّامِ الْعَشَرِ, in the 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. فَيُكَبِّرَانِ وَيُكَبِّرُ النَّاسُ لِتَكْبِيرِهِمَا. So they would make the takbir. They would make the takbir. And the takbir here, it doesn't have a particular sigha, a particular wording, but the wording that was used by the companions and that is reported from different companions, it's no doubt that this is a wording which is awla. It's more deserving. It's more deserving. But for a person to make the takbirat, to make takbir and to say Allahu Akbar, and to do so loudly, especially when they're going out into the marketplace, when they're going and they're mixing around the people, and maybe the people have, they're in a state of ghafla, they're not really aware of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they're not maybe thinking about the value of these days. So the person goes and makes takbir, Allahu Akbar, and so on. And they go and the people make takbir with them. And this is one of the sunan, one of the recommended actions that take place in the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. And Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best. Wa salatu wa salam ala nabina Muhammad. وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.